Welcome back everybody. Today I have a new two package of Pokemon card for you, and I show you the contents because a friend of mine said she liked the Pokemon card videos, so I do another one. And we start with Squirtle with this very cute. It's also shiny, yeah. Is a holographic effect. Let's zoom in the face. Oh, here we are. And you can see the heart is very good with the holographic effect. And this is Alola Executor. Sorry, but my text is written in Italian because I'm Italian. So this is Executor. Not bad heart, but I don't like too much the both executor and executor. Execute executor anyway. Energy card is a charger, electric charger. Is two time a coin. Every time that is head. You can for mischio. Ah, you can take a power electric power card. I don't know. I don't have the other one, so I don't know. You can take another one using this card. This is Charmeleon. This art is a sort of like 3D render for the shading. Then we have ROM, water ROM for what's the name of this Silvally, but I remember it was type 0 such. I don't like so much the Pokemon with upgrading like every time like the other one Genesect, I think. Yeah. Anyway, enough good card is like for Reggie 99 years old, like for the poster of a bedroom. Ferroseed is fine because I don't know if worldwide is called Ferroseed, but Ferro is still in Italian, so the male. And if you remember, is a card I found yet in the other video. Then Geodude from Alola Form. And I really love this. See, Yukomori artwork because they are like clay or stuff. I mean, it's like a statue they put in the ground or with some environment. Yeah, I like a lot this kind of Grimer is the usual arts from 96 PG, like but it's not, I think, the artistic passion that is like the evolution of Mew. And I don't like Persian, but I like more Mew Alola version because it's more. And I also took a shiny with the SOS battle in Pokémon Moon. This is my kind of girl, but I don't know her for the anime or I don't know the some movie. But she's like my type of girl. When I watch anime, I always fond for the girl with short hair like this and like brown hair, brown eyes and such. Is one of my favorite type of anime girl. Fire energy. Oh, This is my favorite because when I was a teenage, Hitmonlee is one of my favorite Pokemon. It was Hitmonlee, Bulbasaur, and Mewtwo. Mewtwo, yeah. And it's like a Pokemon that was not too famous in the end. I mean, it's like some Pokemon that no one recognized anymore. But I like a lot. I like it, I don't know if I like it yet. Yeah, I think I like it even now. Meridia, I don't know if the international name is Meridia too, because usually Nintendo from Italy is always accusing different name. Kabuto. Kabuto is another one of the old one. It's like the one from Yu-Gi-Oh! Even from Yu-Gi-Oh! There is a Kabuto. You are male, and I'm in this summer I played a lot of Pokémon Silver, and Nidoran female was one of my main. So maybe I will. Every time I use in the game, or I find a shiny of my conception of that Pokémon is different. So I think I like more Nidoran family now because of that. Arbiter, I think there is another video with this card. It's normal kind of heart. No good, no bad. Zoro, I think Zoro, if I remember correctly, was some kind of special Pokemon, like gift Pokemon for Pokemon Black or White, I guess. Then the Astonishing Magikarp, and also I for a lot of time I did the hatching the egg of Magikarp for making the swap, because there is I don't know if it was fixed, but there was a glitch. I think it's not fixed because Pokemon Company never fixed the glitch. And there is a glitch where you can hatch. You can save, put the eggs in the house of the grooming house. And if there is a Japanese Pokemon or American Pokemon, and you have an Italian Pokemon, for example, because there is always this, you need always to have this difference of the region for doing Master Battle. And then if you save, you save first, then put the egg in the house, in the grooming house, and then you hatch till the shiny egg is hatched. And then you can reboot the console, and you can put another Pokemon in the spot of the Magikarp, and then you can have the shiny Pokemon at the same egg that was shiny in the previous rebooting. I mean, in the previous before. I don't know if it's fixed, but it's another way to have shiny with Masutame. And this is Nebby, the one who is always in the back. I really like the meme for it, and I'm kinda happy. It's a good heart, not bad. Okay, so goodbye. I finished the card. Have a nice day. Bye.